Hello everyone, this is Jason from Force Hammer Gaming, continuing our playthrough of Metroid Dread, so let us get going. Actually, which way am I going? Alright, to the left. Whoa! Let's see. Okay, I'm gonna try and get up there. Okay, definitely needed that energy boost. Alright, let's try going down. Uh-oh. Crap. Nope. Dang. Okay. Freaking Emmy. Whoops. Actually, let's see what's up here. Oh, okay. Ooh, what's this? So I have to open up some of the blackout zones. Nope, cannot go through. Can I blast? Nope. But definitely want to fight this thing if possible. Whoa! Jerk! Ooh, can I get to here? No. Do not see me. Alright, so where should I go? Okay. Nope. Maybe it's time to go up now. Nope, that doesn't work. And go. Cannot wait to destroy that yellow Emmy. Nope. Not so sweet that it detected me. Crap! Ah! I'm not gonna lie, Emmys are really annoying. I don't know... I don't think they should have been included in the game, to be honest. I know they were, like, in the marketing, but, you know, I guess I didn't realize how annoying they could get. Ah! See, I wanted to jump up. But, instead of jumping up, the jump button made me flip backwards. Okay, well at least it hasn't detected me yet. Okay, good, good. Let's see here. Wanna get... Nah. Oh well. Something up here. Looks like, but... Probably have to turn on the... power first. Okay, looks like I'm stuck there. Yep, doesn't look like I can get down there. Alright, fine. So that means I have to go up. That needs power. Sweet power. So you're gonna see what... Oh, too cold, too cold. Alright, so I guess I have to go up here. Okay, I think I know what those are for. Let's try this out. Whoops. Sweet! Whee! Okay, I'm gonna take a quick look at the map. Okay, got that. Okay, that's all cold. Looks like I have to go through here. So down we go. Oh, finally! That was a tough enemy. Save? Most definitely. Okay. Bye-bye. No. Sorry, one sec. Yeah, my recording software paused for a sec. Okay, should be working now. All right, let's try it again. Bye. Ooh, this is an interesting area. Try it again, please. To another place? Alright, give me a sec. I'm gonna see if there's any other place I can go to. Actually, you know, I could go here. Emmy Valve. Yeah, let me go here first, see if there's anything. Just mark that on my map. Just want to make sure that I gave this area all the attention that I can give it. Oh, is that it? Alright, looks like I can't go through there. Is there anywhere else? There's some space here. Let's go there instead. Thank you. Ah! Knowing me, there's probably nothing there either, in that area that I just marked. But I just want to make 100% sure. Okay, gotta get here. Just gonna wait for that thing to go. I hate you so much, Emmy. Just wanna wait. Okay. Goodbye. Where am I going? Up and over. You know, screw it, I'm just gonna go. Just double check my map. You know, screw it. I'm just gonna go to that, to the next area. All right, what's the next area called? Burenia. Yes, let's go there. Just taking the slow train to the next area. Okay, we are here. Looks like a waterlogged area. Oh, it can suck you in. Right, good thing Samus's suit can allow her to breathe underwater. Oh, I can make it suck the bombs. Hello again.
Uploading data.
The lower levels of Burenia are mostly submerged. You will need your gravity suit to operate there at full efficiency. Abilities such as the grapple beam or space jump will help you maneuver underwater to an extent. Find them as soon as possible.
I'm gonna try. Look like it can be killed. Whoops. Actually, I'm gonna search what's underwater first. Good down here. Energy tank. Okay. Must have energy tank. Ah, you jerks. I have a feeling that I can't get that without some sort of ability just yet. So, you know what? I will just skip it for now. Going down. Okay. Whoops. Again, and there we go. Actually, let's see what's here first. No, just going back to the same place. this map. What's this? Oh, missile plus tank. Okay, maybe if I can float down there. Interesting. What's this? Okay. Flash shift acquired. Does that mean I can run as fast as the Flash? Okay, let's try this. Ah, interesting. Ah, okay. Whoops. Okay, come on. Reset. Sweet. I wonder if it'll help with that energy tank. Yep, gotta get that now. I had a feeling that I needed an ability first before I can get it. Okay. Whoops! That's my fault. Up, up. There you go! Sweet. More energy is definitely appreciated. Let's try going this way. Actually, is there another way here? Nope. Can I use this flash shift? Nope, not underwater, unfortunately. Would have been helpful underwater. Nice! Missile plus tank. Green teleporter. Okay, think I know where to go. Right up here. Ah, that's right. Go away! Up there. Ow. I went too far. Ah, okay, but I can't get there. I just wondered there was another door. Nope. Oh. Up there. Okay. Here. If I can use my Aeon Shift to avoid enemies. Well, forgot, can't use them underwater. Test it out later. Can I not? No. No problem. Okay. I don't think I can reach up there. Alright, where else can I go? Okay. Could have sworn I saw something for a teleporter. Access closed. Okay. Not a lot of options. Okay, that's the bottom there. I wonder if there's a way to get to here. Access closed, though. Let's... Network Station. Yeah, let's just head up. Oh, wait. Nope, that did not work. Oh wait, I can get through there now. Or not. Foiled by a fan. I'll head back for now. I'm just gonna see if there's any... Okay, so can't go there. Can't go there. Don't have that. Save station. Okay, nothing down there. I do need to get to there eventually, but right now it's closed. Definitely need to get there somehow, but it's these small blocks things that are getting my way. Okay, you know what, let's just head back. So I got a few power-ups and stuff there, so that's okay. Just waiting for the train. Test. Yeah, it doesn't look like it. Want to see if I can just go past? Ah. Hold on. Yeah, it doesn't seem like I have enough space for that to work. Alright. Oops, what's this? Is there a place here that I can go to? Just looking for places I haven't gone past. Emmy zone door. Looks like here I might need to go. If I can get there. Crap, it's going to be a bit of a trek. Alright, let's do this. It hurt me just from, like, getting up. From standing up. Definitely going to see if I can do my flash step. Finally! Closer somewhat. Almost there. Okay, so that is a place I need to go to. Be able to last long there. Well, what's this? Central units. This already? No. Yeah, it's okay. Oh, big guy's back. Really looking forward to beating you up. I don't have a choice. I'm probably missing something at that other place. Let me just. Whoops. Just curious, can I bomb this? Nope. Alright, I guess back I go. Probably should get more energy. Thank you. There has to be something I'm missing in this area. Yes, yes. I think I need to get to that teleporter there somehow. What have I missed? It's got to be something that I didn't see before.
before.
Let me get that energy tank. Actually, is there anything beyond that?
No.
Okay. Bombs do not work there. Yes, yes, I know. I need more energy. Yeah, maybe I'll just go there. Hold on. There we go. Some energy. No, I'll be honest, I think that'll be it for this video of Metroid Dread. You know, did a lot of exploring, got a few items, a few power-ups, so I think all in all, a decent round of Metroid Dread. But yeah, now I just gotta know where to go next. I have a feeling it's gotta be this teleporter room, but to see how to get there. Anyways, so I hope you enjoyed watching this video of Metroid Dread. As always, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and be sure to check out my other social media accounts in the description below. Until next time, this is Jason from Force Hammer Gaming, signing off.